Fine old German Stradivarius violin by Friedrich August Glass, presumably 1870-1880s. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back, ribs are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chin rest, as well as a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.